1987, Audre decided to move from New York to the island St. Croix in the Caribbean. The local people there gave her the name Gamba Adisa, she who makes her meaning known. Together with Gloria, she organized the Women's Coalition in St. Croix. She traveled, she gave readings in support of the South African women's movement, and she continued her visits to Berlin on an annual basis.